Okay, in this question, we want to find the range of set A. To find the range, we need to know the largest and smallest number in the set. So our first step should be to arrange the 8 values here in ascending order. Let's begin by arranging these 6 values. Since the question tells us that x is less than y, we can easily arrange these values as follows. Now what about 3x plus y? Where does this go? Well, if x and y are both positive, then 3x plus y must be greater than y, since we're taking y and adding 3x more to it. As such, we can place 3x plus y to the right of y. Finally, where must x minus y be placed? Well, since x is less than y, we can conclude that x minus y must be negative, which means x minus y must be less than all of the other values here, since the other values here are all positive. Okay, now that we have arranged set A in ascending order, we can examine the range. The range is equal to the largest number in the set minus the smallest number. The largest number in the set is 3x plus y, and the smallest number is x minus y. So the range here will equal the following. When we simplify this, we can see that the range of set A is equal to 2x plus 2y. So our ultimate goal here is to find the value of 2x plus 2y. To do this, we should use the piece of information that tells us that the median of set A is 10. Now, since set A has an even number of values, the median will be the average of these two middle values. So the median will be x plus y divided by 2, and this we are told is equal to 10. From here, notice that if we take this equation and multiply both sides by 2, we get x plus y equals 20. And if we multiply both sides by 2 again, we get 2x plus 2y is equal to 40. At this point, we've answered our question, since our goal was to find the value of 2x plus 2y, and we now know that this is equal to 40. So we can now go up here and enter 40.